Welcome to Richmond, where the tires I expected have bought out more. But we will. Drivers rolling to ride. Green flag is out in the race in Richmond. That 15 and trying to pass the 03. Thank you. another 10 for coming the fastest car on this race. Is going to be able to be back on the radar.
The yellow flag is out. I'll head back.
Cars are going to be drop the lap down. We'll have to see how this goes. How fast it goes. Get back on this lead lap here. On this restart without my fast green flag.
Thank you.
flying very far. If you were in a 7 car or an 88 car. But now these black ones are going to get back on with these black ones. Especially this 14 car. And he's gonna go around the outside of the 16. I would be expecting this spot in a couple of that, just going some fresh tires and hoping it goes fast. Maybe that's 65 now. Get this 67. He has already caught back up and he's gonna unlap himself once again. But that 50 hit it before him. And this 99 car. may be the slowest race ever. Guys are coming down into pit road to come get sodas because they are seeing how much a fresh tire can do. 67 is on a quest to get back on.
No, you don't have to.
By now for me, Rocket and Van Housen. It's not up to time ago we got a problem. This could bring out a caution. just over 5 laps again. The only one doing pace laps out here. And now the 50 and 99. And those can be wiped off the back. going 100 miles. Oh, and he lost the motor. Are you serious? The 50 just lost the motor, making qualifying that. But at least we get the 99 to watch it for only 30 seconds. And he's 12, that's not going to be a problem. Two laps down. Possibly be back on the lead lap at my memories. Is this 99? He's gonna have to settle for 5th when he could have gotten the race winning.